It's Jack Trice Stadium. It's the home to Cyclones of Iowa State. And tonight, it's the Mountaineers of West Virginia in to take them on undefeated, number six, and with a Heisman Trophy candidate.
Holly won the toss, determined to defer. So West Virginia will receive. Chris Francis, number 41, will kick it away. The Cyclones have gone with the all-black look. In prime time tonight, West Virginia with a little white lightning look for the Mountaineers from country roads into the plains of the heartland of America.
They're going to need to stay sober tonight, though.
And this kick is going to be taken by Sims. Well, he'll let it bounce through for the touchback, and West Virginia will have it from the 24.
Back there, look at these guys back here. That's the look that's going to give this team problems. That's Iowa State's best chance.
It's the title three-cloud look as you see McCoy taking it out of the backfield. They swing it out to him, and Greg Eyes Country in third down conversions at 57%. This is third and short. Greer sacked. Back at the 49 by Spencer Benton, number 58, the senior. Iowa State is the best 2-3 team in the country. From the 39 on first down, that out pattern is picked off. Well, he just did not see the defender. And why he didn't, I'm not sure. Drayvon Askew Henry. Instant 10 after the turnover. Greer has the Mountaineers set up.
That's a three-man rush.
McCoy. It opens wide open for him. He's down to the 15-yard line. Cracked down by Braxton Lewis.
Stuff. You got three guys in the turnaround throw inside run game, but they're going to throw it this time.
Looping it for the corner. It is caught. It is Sills. It is touchdown. He was pretty close there. I mean, he was. That ball was put exactly where it had to be. Sills now with 27 career, Spencer, touchdown reception, and they bounce back. And Northwestern had an incredible comeback themselves. And there's that magnificent ability with RPO, Spencer, from Brock Purdy, just as you diagram.
Stillwater, 318 yards in the air. That was incredible.
Quick out. It's taken by Landon Akers. Just shy of the 40. And he's got a pretty green walk-on quarterback that went into Norman and cruised to a victory, only to get hurt earlier in the year. There's Montgomery again. That will be enough for the first down. And Shea Campbell, number 34, in for the Virginia, has held their opponents to 58%. 7 of 12 they've given up on fourth down.
Here they coming back to change the formation, which I anticipated. Go the opposite direction.
Montgomery. Good job. Pops free. No one in the back end. David Montgomery is back. Montgomery. He hasn't played in 3 weeks.
Beautiful.
Touchdown. It's Hakeem Butler.
He's fitted well. High pockets, everything about him. He's a super athlete.
Asali with the extra point.
Being out with some safety support to fill some of those gaps. That's what he's doing to kind of circumvent that problem.
Petaway in the backfield.
Here comes pressure again.
Big time pressure underneath. It's Jennings. He stopped well short of the first down. Great recognition by Eisworth.
In the backfield for the Cyclones on first down.
Look at that. He is so good after contact. So good. Derek Pitts, number one.
Oh, I've never done this before as a starter tonight. No question.
Second and 12. Take the jet sweep action. Montgomery will tote it again. How good is this kid? And it was an arm injury, a shoulder, high shoulder that
wibble. So you can see that off guard coming around there. Inside game working for Montgomery.
He's going to get close to 100 yards real quickly, isn't he? Look at that. He hits about two on a play that most mortals would have lost 4 foot.
Puts that hand down and pivots.
Nwangwu has come in for him. Over the middle.
So I left the tight end.
He's got it down to the two. The freshman from
field exploitable because of the tight end.
First and goal. Montgomery losses a touchdown.
him up.
Well, that was a hooked extra. We trust that we will.
Safety blitz.
Here it comes. And down he goes. Braxton Lewis with turnovers against Kansas.
And that's what they, being Iowa State, wants to minimize. Big plays.
Safety valve underneath McCoy. How about that high hurdle act? Ahead to the 35, not quite to the original line of
solution or answer on the part of West Virginia.
Sheldon Prunty's in the game. Play fake. Prunty's pass. It's a slant. It's Butler. It's a first down and then some. He's inside the 40 to the 38. Kenny Robinson.
He does. He's built just like Butler.
It's the Wadlow. There's that speed you were talking about. And flags come down. They may have gotten some of the headgear.
Everybody came after him before Iowa State plucked him away, and he arrived here in June.
Purdy crossing pattern. It's Kohler. That tight end. Touchdown.
Game plan.
Extra point this time. It's time for him to respond. A lot of heat coming. Trying to stay upright, but can't. Down he goes, Jaquan Bailey, number three.
That's a three-man front, rolling to a single safety. More pressure now. Wow.
Greer lets it fly, and it's caught near the line to gain to Marcus Sims. It'll be very close. Looks to be short. It's third down and 10. Blitz again. Purdy lets it fly. In man coverage, Butler. He's got it.
That have come on strong.
Purdy's pass is intercepted at the 3-yard line by Josh Norwood. That is a big defensive play, but did he catch it? Let's take a look.
Timmy, I think he. Oh, I don't know.
I don't know. Nose of the football hit the ground.
I think more of that football was touching the grass. This is tough.
It will be a 40-yard field goal try. This could be returned. Look out. Picked up and going the distance. Derek Pitts. What a huge play that could turn and pivot this game. Kenny Bigelow blocked it. Big number 40. We were just saying we haven't been
blocked by West Virginia since 2016 when they did it to Texas.
And the extra point.
And that's after a shaky start, Spencer. Yep. I mean, he had some mistakes early.
Well, he's taking the pressure and delivering, man.
Butler.
Corralled quickly. A group of Mountaineers.
Second and 12. DeJounte Jones is in motion. He's looking that way. He goes for Eaton instead. He's got a first down. Matthew Eaton.
That's a good percentage of ball. That's an ill-advised pass.
Third down and 7.
Shante Jones in motion.
Here comes pressure.
Off the edge. For Butler. It's incomplete.
Fans didn't like him. 47 yards. Remember, 37, his longest coming in. The last one blocked. And this one is pushed.
So, Connor Sally, who had come in. Head away. He's going to be a yard away from the first down. Willie Harvey stuck him right at the point of attack.
That's DeJounte Jones in motion on third and 3.
Purdy House looking that way. Mix up. Flags down. Butler's got it at the 45 and is wrestled to the ground.
We'll have to downs and a pick.
For Purdy. Montgomery. Lots of green. Twenty
function is unbelievable when it's run by a competent quarterback.
And he is that.
Yes, he is.
Luongo has checked back in after the 20-yard rush.
Beautiful.
Looping it. Is it caught?
Yep.
Yes, it is. DeShonta Jones. Touchdown.
Now for two.
Crossing. Got it. For two. Matthew Eaton.
Clearly.
Greer needs some help. Down he goes again. Spears got him.
At the weak side linebacker position has been a beast. Been kind of quiet tonight, but he's athletic.
Third and 14.
Greer looking long.
Short.
His receiver fell. It's incomplete. Or was it picked? It was.
It was picked.
Jennings, the intended receiver in pain, picked it off. Gary Jennings slipped. And Payne stayed with it.
Been matched pretty much pressure-wise on the defensive side.
This is not at all the same team we saw in Iowa City 3 weeks back. Dante Stills makes that stop near the line of right now.
Greer sacked again. Seventh time tonight.
Mike Rose gets him, the inside linebacker.
A fantastic job of shutting it down.
Now from his end zone.
There's a flag.
Flag is down again. And if that happened in the end zone, it's safety.
Yeah, that's going to be a safe attempt.
They got him again. The marker.
Safety.
Holding. Offense. Number 55. Fellas hurt in the end zone. Safety.
Have to worry about that from this group.
There goes Montgomery again. Boy, he is something special. That's a jaunt to
nobody that has made the case and developed more confidence in their game than has Brock Purdy. Times change.
By the way, he started this run with 169. He'll be well past that at a career high of better than 180 yards on the
year. Mm-hmm. They've settled down now. They're getting what they want.
And Purdy wraps this one up in Purdy fashion. Take a look at this.
Oh, they're rushing.